Wolves and wolf dogs evacuated due to approaching northern Colorado wildfires are now at the Wild Animal Sanctuary in Kennesburg. They were initially at the Wolf Sanctuary, that's W-O-L-F Sanctuary, but over the weekend, the Cameron Peak fire got within 20 miles and the Lewstone fire within 10 miles. Staff from both sanctuaries stepped up to move the animals with the help of volunteers and colleagues. Katie Johnston covering Colorado First.